Introducing the official game of the 2019 First Global Challenge, Ocean Opportunities. In this game, two alliances, also known as cleanup crews, each comprised of three nations teams, will compete and cooperate to clean the ocean of pollutants via processors. Throughout the match, cleanup crews will interact with 30 micropollutants and 50 macropollutants, in addition to their own reduction processing hubs and the processing barge. At the start of the match, robots, also known as collectors, must be lined up against their station guardrail next to their corresponding cleanup crew station. The match begins once the currents release the pollutants. For the remainder of the match, collectors are free to move around the ocean however teams choose. Collectors can deposit pollutants in their reduction processing hub for 1 point per pollutant. Also, human players have the ability to remove pollutants from their reduction processing hub and load them directly into their collectors, or can return them to the ocean for collectors to score elsewhere. Additionally, collectors can score points by depositing pollutants into the processing barge. Pollutants deposited in the first level, the recovery level, will be worth 2 points, while deposits in the second level, the recycle level, will be worth 3 points, and deposits in the third level, the reuse level, will be worth 6 points. Cleanup crews will also have the opportunity to earn a co-opetition bonus by removing all pollutants from the ocean by the end of the match. At the end of the match, cleanup crews will have the opportunity to gain additional points for successfully docking their collectors at the processing barge. Partially docked collectors will receive 5 points, fully docked collectors will receive 10 points, and an elevated docked collector will receive 20 points. For more information and specifics, please visit the game page on our website, www.first.global/game.